what I wanted to ask you is the state of regional cooperation at the moment, and what are the important recent developments? You did mention a few. Would you like to talk about it just a little bit more?
If we take Bangladesh, we are part of the South Asian Free Trade Agreement. And as part of that, for example, we get zero tariff access to almost all the products in the Indian market. So that's a major advantage for Bangladesh, that whilst other countries have to pay in accessing the Indian market, we can access at zero tariff for almost all products, barring 25, you know, liquor and arms, etc., etc. So that's a big advantage. But the problem is that generally when you have a free trade agreement, you also have the investments coming to your country to take advantage of those preferential treaties. But although India imports about $500 billion, Bangladesh is exporting less, about $1.2 billion. So it's 0.25% of Bangladesh's total export of $40 billion. So I think that is one opportunity that we have. But then we will have to have the supply side capacities to take advantage of the preferential treatment. Then we are also a member of the BIMSTEC Free Trade Agreement. It's taking a lot of time, but hopefully the goods agreement will be signed very soon. So that gives us a foothold in the ASEAN market through Myanmar and Thailand. So if we can really have the value chains and the production networks, the trade facilitation, then we will be able to attract more investment to Bangladesh, which will target these markets, taking advantage of the zero tariff market access that we have.